Good morning, all of you. Today we are going to introduce a topic that is used when the object is singular and far away from us. For example, that is a chair. That is a table. That is used when an object is singular and far away from us. For example, that is a flower. That is an apple. When an object is at the right side of the sentence, we use that. So now we clear this concept by doing an activity. Right? So that is used when the object is singular and far away from us. So, for example, dash is a tree. Tree is far away from us and it is at the right side of the sentence. So we use that. That is a tree. Right? Second sentence, dash is a mango. Again, mango is at the right side of the sentence and it's singular object. So we use that. That is a mango. Next sentence, dash is a ball. Again, ball is a singular one and it's at the right side of the sentence. So we use that. That is a ball. Next sentence, dash is a car. That is a car. This is far away from us. That's why we use that here. That is a tree. That is a mango. That is a ball. That is a car.